Where's the
he's
fucking
escape? Oh, look at how he's puffing up. I don't know. Get him out of there. Don't do it, dude. We're letting you go. Oh my gosh, he's just getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Get him out. Oh. There he goes. Back down to normal. That is wild. That's why I call him puffer fish.
He's got spines on him.
I see that. Look at how cool he is.
Are you videoing?
Yeah. He's puffing up again. Let's put him back in the water right now so he doesn't get too stressed. Look at his gills. That hole, that's so weird. Oh, you don't throw them in when they're puffed? You wait till they deflate? Oh, he'll float. He won't deflate when he hits the water? Oh, there he goes.
The wind is going to be bad on this.
That is so just wild. Crazy. Come on, deflate, dude. You need to go back in the water. Oh, no. He's got to go back in the water. I'm getting scared for him. Deflate! Deflate! Come on, babe. Come on, go down. Oh, honey!
Leave him alone.
Okay. I'm scared for him. Oh, he's not deflating, honey. He's gonna die. I think you should throw him back. There he goes. Go in the water. Oh, whew. That was a puffer fish. Well, he swam away, so good. He's free and safe.